The holy grail of any good baker is to perfect the loaf of bread. Well, I've got a no-fuss cheats version. All I do is put all my ingredients into one bowl and then add the lukewarm water. Give it a stir, cover with cling wrap, and then in the fridge overnight. This breaks all the rules. Pop it into a cold oven, turn it up to 220 degrees, and it'll be ready in 50 minutes. And there's nothing better than fresh baked bread with lashings of Devondale award-winning butter.